Honestly, it was like just a Wednesday night, and TK gave me a call and was like, hey, I want you to come ride our bike next week. And then that Saturday, I talked to him at Thunder Valley, and we were just like, hey, let's go racing. It's been awesome. I had 5 days on the bike before High Point, and we had a good result and felt good. And I really enjoy working with the team, and I think and I hope they enjoy working with me as well. And we're working on staying together for the future. So we're excited to keep rolling and keep working this summer.